Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make ghevar with zabdi. For this we'll need 1 cup of all-purpose flour or maida, 1 tablespoon of besan or gram flour, 1/4 cup of desi ghee, 1/4 cup of milk, half a teaspoon of lemon juice, 5 to 6 ice cubes. Now for the rabdi, we'll need half a liter of milk, half a cup of condensed milk, and cardamom powder. Now, and for the sugar syrup, we'll need 1 cup of sugar to 1 cup of water. And to prepare the ghevar, we'll need 2 cups of water chilled and pistachios to garnish. In a bowl, we'll add ghee. To this we'll add ice cubes and we'll mix it till it's creamy. And white in color. As you can see, our desi ghee has turned white and creamy. Now we'll remove our ice cubes and place it aside and we'll mix it for a minute. Our desi ghee has turned creamy. To this we'll add maida or all-purpose flour, half of our maida and half of our besan, and we'll mix it. To this add half of the milk and mix it. To this we'll add our remaining all-purpose flour, besan or gram flour, milk, and we'll mix it. To this we'll add 1 cup of chilled water and we'll mix it. Mix it properly so that there are no lumps in your mixture. To this we'll add 1 more cup of chilled water and we'll mix it. Add half a teaspoon of lemon juice and mix it. For the sugar syrup, we'll need 2 cups of water and to it we'll add 1 cup of sugar. Our batter is ready. As you can see the consistency. Now we'll fry our ghevar. Now we'll make a hole in the center and let it cook. Now we'll remove our ghevar out of the oil. Now we'll place it on a plate. Ghevar is ready. For the rabdi, I have heated milk in it. I'll add condensed milk and 1/4 teaspoon of elaichi powder or cardamom powder and let it cook on slow flame for 10 minutes. Rabdi is ready, as you can see. Now on the ghevar, we'll add our sugar syrup. We'll drain excess of sugar syrup from it and we'll place it on another plate. On our ghevar, now we'll add rabdi. And we'll garnish it with some pistachios. Ghevar is ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.